हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ड्यूटलेज द कैरियर गुरु फॉर नर्सेस। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग सम ऑफ द इमेज बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस फॉर एम्स नर्सिंग ऑफिसर एग्जाम्स, दैट्स नॉर्सेट 2020। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज शोन इन द इमेजेस? हियर यू कैन सी एन इक्विपमेंट डिस्प्लेड ऑन द स्क्रीन एंड ऑफ वेरियस मॉडल चेंजेस एंड दिस ऑल द इमेजेस करस्पॉन्ड्स टू an equipment which is of different models. The answer is infusion pump. An infusion pump infuses fluid, medication or nutrients into a patient's circulatory system very accurately at a rate that is set in the pump. IV set is connected in the infusion and that IV set is taken through the pump. The sensors in the pump regulate the set flow rate. So accurately we can infuse the prescribed amount of medicine or IV fluids within the specified time. Second question, what is shown in the images? This is also another equipment used in clinicals. You can see a syringe mounted on the equipment. By this you can guess the name of the equipment. All these images corresponds to the same equipment with the different models. The equipment is syringe pumps. A syringe pump is used gradually administer small amount of fluid with or without medications to patients. Fluid or medicine is loaded in a syringe and attached to the device and then connected to the patient. It is usually used in ICU and OT settings. Third question, what is shown in the images? Here you can see a collar like thing applied to the neck. It is Philadelphia collar. A Philadelphia collar is a neck brace used to prevent head and neck movement after a spinal cord injury. It supports your neck muscles and gives your spinal cord and ligaments time to heal. Fourth question, what is shown in the images? In the image you can see a box-like equipment. This is cold boxes or vaccine carriers. These equipments are part of cold chain equipments. Cold chain equipments are used to transport vaccines, samples, medicines, etc. by maintaining the cold temperature required. Fifth one, what does the ribbon indicate? It is known as the puzzle ribbon. It indicates autism awareness. The puzzle ribbon was adopted in 1999 as a universal sign of autism awareness. Sixth question, what does this ribbon indicate? In the image you can see a pink ribbon. The pink ribbon is an international symbol of breast cancer awareness. The breast cancer awareness month is in October. Seventh question, what does this ribbon indicate? This is a red ribbon. The red ribbon is an internationally recognized symbol for AIDS awareness. And December 1st is the World AIDS Day. Eighth question, what is shown in the images? In the images here, you can see a person standing on a device. And ECG leads are attached to his chest. This device is for stress test, treadmill test or exercise test. This equipment is called treadmill. A stress test, treadmill test or exercise test is used to assess your heart function. patient is asked to walk, run, and ECG is monitored during this. As your body works harder during the test, it requires more oxygen, so the heart must pump more blood. The test can show if the blood supply is reduced in the arteries that supply the heart. Ninth question is, what is shown in the images? Here you can see a mattress-like thing which is put on a cot. This is air mattress or air bed. An air mattress or air bed is a portable inflatable bed. An air mattress designed to be filled with air using an air mattress pump. It helps to prevent bed sores. 10th question, what is shown in the images? It is total parenteral nutrition, TPN bags. Total parenteral nutrition is a method of feeding that bypasses the gastrointestinal tract. TPN is given into the veins to provide nutrients to the body. 11th question, what does the sign indicate? What does the sign indicate in the image? It is universal recycling symbol. It is internationally recognized for recycling activity. 12th question, what does this sign indicate? This indicates biohazard sign. It is used in the labeling of biological materials that carry a significant health risk. The biohazard symbol was developed in 1966 by Charles Baldwin. 13th question, what does this sign indicate? This sign indicates caution for radioactive waste. Nuclear medicine usually where the most of the radiation activities taking place in a hospital, that is in nuclear medicine department. Healthcare facilities use radioactive materials in both diagnostic and treatment purpose. As a result, waste also gets generated. These waste should be cautiously labeled as radioactive waste. What is shown in the images below? This is automated external defibrillator. An AED is a portable electronic device that automatically diagnoses the life-threatening cardiac arrhythmias like ventricular fibrillation, VF, and pulseless ventricular tachycardia, and is able to treat them through delivering shocks. 15th question, what is shown in the images? It is a glucometer. It is a medical device for determining the blood glucose level. A small drop of blood obtained by pricking the skin with a lancet is placed on a disposable test strip that the meter reads and uses to calculate the blood glucose level. The meter then displays the level on the screen. Thank you for watching. Happy learning. For our more updates, subscribe to our channel.